Crow Canyon is an archaeological center that teaches kids about what archaeology is. The experience there was really, really fun, and it was really educating as well. We learned about a whole history, chronological time period of how people lived within the basket making time to the Pueblo time, and we collaborated all together, and it was really, really fun. Every day that we had different activities, we did a practice of how it would actually be when we're digging. And they were teaching us how to level out the sand or to record and measure how much dirt we remove or where we started from. We also did like this cool thing. It's not a bow and arrow, but it's called an atlatl. And you hook a spear to it and you throw it. And we were doing that, we were trying to hit a deer. Not very active, I realized. But that was pretty cool because we learned that with an atlatl, if you're throwing it with a spear, it puts more force in it. And I play softball, so the force went a little better than when I was actually throwing the spear alone. It got farther, which I was very impressed with myself. 2 years ago, I was introduced to the show called Bones, and the forensic anthropologist there does dig up bones and investigate bones. And after I heard of the opportunity here, 2 years after, I was like, yes! I get a chance to actually be like her. 2 years ago, I didn't think that could actually happen. I thought I would have to wait like 25 years when I actually get like an actual degree. But no, in 2 years time, I was able to do the same thing. If you're thinking about applying to Crow Canyon, you should definitely do it. Despite that the packet is so long, push that aside and actually do it because one, you have fun. You meet a lot of great people there. The food there is amazing. It says that on the packet, it says best food ever. It is true. That is some really good food. You get to just be yourself. You don't have your parents there with you all the time. You're basically living a very small portion of like a college life where you have to wake up on your own, get to classes on your own. You're on your own, basically. It's really fun and it teaches you a lot.